Hi there, I'm Brittany Nisbet. I'm the recording secretary for QB Local 2977, and I am a developmental support service worker. I work in group homes with adults who have developmental disabilities. Life since COVID-19 has changed a lot. The house and area that I work at is under complete lockdown. The individuals that we support aren't able to attend their regular programming. They aren't able to go out for even a visit to Tim Hortons. This is a massive disruption to their lives, which they are having trouble understanding. My coworkers and I do the best job that we can in supporting them and explaining to them that we are trying to keep them healthy and we are trying to keep them safe. We have become under a lot of pressure and an immense amount of stress. Support us and support one another and support all the healthcare workers and all of the frontline workers. Even if it's just sending one of your friends that you know works on the front lines a message or joining in on those things that are going around where you make noise at 7 o'clock at night for the front lines and the healthcare workers, because that kind of support means the world to us. We in Niagara have a care mongering group. If you have one in your area, I highly recommend joining it. So that means that we are encouraging community members to help one another as much as you can. And in this time, in my personal opinion, we really just need to help one another and be kind to one another and take care of yourselves, please. Take care of your families and stay safe.